the food security situation is so poor. Those people have lost everything behind them, that is livestock or agriculture, and they came completely in need of food, shelter, water, health care, everything they want.